The 43-year-old former Brazilian international who had 46 caps for his nation was unveiled by the club chairman Ambrose Rachira and took the chance to assure Gor Mahia fans that he was capable of turning around the club's dwindling fortunes this season.
This passion for Gor Mahia players and return the club, the team, for his place, first place. To confirm the title last year and to get a new title for this year. This is my goal. This is my objective this year.
Accompanied by the club's new physical trainer, Alessandro Fantomi, who also worked with him in his previous posting in Romania at Selahul Piatra Nimt Football Club, remained confident of imparting the players with relevant soccer skills.
If they are happy, I am happy. The club is happy, you are happy. It's my philosophy. It's easy. Just play. With me, I repeat, I'm Brazilian. I love this game. I live for this game. And I will try to transport this passion for Gor Mahia players.
Ambrose Rachira revealed that they might lodge complaint with FIFA against former coach Frank Neutral, who abandoned the team with a year to go on his contract a week ago. The chairman also added that they are still searching for an assistant coach following the resignation of Frank Ouna.
Tukizungumza na vijana, kitu kama umri, mtu ambayo wanasikizana nao vizuri, wanawasiliana vizuri, tulikuwa natafuta yule ambayo anaweza kuzungumza ki Kiingereza. Najua naweza kupata kocha ya kigeni ambayo haelewi Kiingereza. Hata hapa humu nyumbani tumetafuta lakini tukashindwa. Maana wakati huu wakufunzi wengi tayari wameajiriwa na wanaendelea na kazi zao.
Neutral left the 15-time top league champions for Egyptian giants Zamalek, where he is believed to have taken up the assistant coach role. Gor Mahia is currently 12th on the log with 4 points without a win after a stellar run last season that saw the team win the title for the third time on the trot without losing a single game, and also reached the CECAFA Cup finals in Tanzania, where they lost to host Azam. Zimaria signed a 1-year renewable contract with the club. Bernard Okumu, The Sport at 9.